part, and it is pumped back over the top in order to soak all of the skins that have separated in order to extract their color and their character components and the tannin that sit in the skins that need to be mixed in with the wine. So basically, what happens is we're going to take this valve. You can see the wine and some skins are coming out. As soon as we turn this pump on, the wine will flow, the juice will flow back over the top and soak the skins that have been separated from that juice in order to get those specific components that are held in the skin. So we're going to go ahead and do this pump over. Thanks for